Someone's blown this candle out.
Nice wheels.
Oh, crap!
Think the trunk is big enough for a body?
Sure.
Tell me where Nedich is, or we'll find out.
In the central palace, I think. He's meeting with some of the senior officers.
Thanks.
Sam, use your EEV to scan the license plates on those trucks. I might be able to dig up...
I'll give it a shot.
No dice. Nothing suspicious about it. Wait a minute. The Bosnian barber.
I already have a barber, but I think he's Italian. That place next to the donut shop?
The leasing company papers list a dummy corporation created by one Milos Nowak, a.k.a. Milon Nedic. Nowak is a suspected war criminal from the Bosnian conflict. He's known as the Barber of Bosnia because he allegedly scalped some of his prisoners.
Well, I guess he won't be making an appearance in The Hague anytime soon.
Guess not.
Working on a family of parakeets.
Nightingales. It's called a nightingale floor. Protection against ninjas.
Ninjas? There's no such thing as ninjas.
Oh, yeah? Back in 2004, that thing in Georgia, I had a contract to help secure this oil rig. We got attacked by a ninja.
You're crazy.
Tell you what, you don't believe me? Why don't we trade places and I'll patrol where the anti-ninja flooring is?
Fine, I'll go guard your post.
Deal.
Watch out for ninjas, sucker.
They're listening.
Bad news.
I knew it! I knew there were ninjas here!
What?
Yeah, you must be a ninja. How else could you sneak up and grab me like that?
Listen, I don't know what...
Wow! I can't believe it! A real, live ninja!
Listen, I'm gonna kill you if...
Wow! Killed by a ninja! Cool! If you have to kill me, do it with your blowpipe! Do you have any Tatsubishi?
Microphones. What a waste of time. Nobody uses hidden microphones to spy on anybody anymore. They use satellites. This is so ridiculous, I feel like an idiot. someone moving around out there? Hey, are you okay? Piece of junk!
Find anything?
Who are you?
I'm looking for the same thing you're looking for.
Microphones?
Yeah. Did you find it?
No!
Where haven't you looked?
I haven't checked the phones yet.
I'll check.
That's the first microphone, Sam. Five more to go.
I'm on it.
Here, right now! Lights busted! What was that?
Fisher, looks like this place has kept a small staff on to take care of the retreat.
Civilians?
That's right. Don't let any of them get killed.
I won't.
someone moving around out there?
Who?
I don't know who. That's why I'm worried.
Yeah.
Alive.
But even so.
What's that sound? Nothing. Find any bugs? Better
yeah,
that way.
They're everywhere. You can't get rid of them. Like a damn insectarium.
I mean microphones, stupid.
Oh. Well, I looked a bit, but I didn't find any.
A bit? What does that mean? Where did you look?
On the table and stuff.
You looked on the table for microphones?
Yeah.
Gee, did you find any?
No.
Ah, never mind. I'll look for them myself.
Okay. Well, let me know if you need any help.
What's wrong with this? Crap! Nothing! What is that?
Tell me where I can find Milan Nedich.
He just went through here. A meeting room in the Central Palace.
A meeting with who? Zerkezi?
That geek? No. He was just with some of his guys.
How many guys?
Three, I think.
Armed?
Of course. Milan is always armed.
Nothing.
I don't like this.
No. No. So we can reschedule this to there.
Yes.
Right. No.
Ah, well, I'm not sure we can do it.
Yeah, but if he says... That's no. South Africans.
No, no. That's fine. An agreement we can live with.
I think we can commit to that. That'll be fine.
What about you?
All right.
What do you think?
Yeah. No. Maybe.
Is someone moving around out there?
Who?
Don't know who. That's why I'm worried.
Holy! Who's there? What was that?
I think I saw it too.
I don't like this.
What happened to the lights?
Fisher, looks like this place has kept a small staff on to take care of the retreat.
Civilians?
That's right. Don't let any of them get killed.
I won't.
You find any bugs?
Yeah, they're everywhere. I can't get rid of them. It's like a damn insectarium here.
I mean microphones, stupid.
Oh, well, I looked a bit, but I didn't find any.
A bit? What does that mean? Where did you look?
On the table and stuff.
You looked on the table for microphones?
Yeah.
Gee, did you find any?
No.
Never mind. I'll look for them myself.
Okay. Well, let me know if you need any help.
next.
Did you see that?
Tell me where I can find Milan Nedic.
He just went through here. I'm meeting Roman at Central.
Meeting with who?
That geek.
How many guys? Armed?
Of course.
There's nothing. Look, let's just forget it happened. Damn it! What was that? Shit! What was that? Nothing here. I'm sure there's nothing here.
I am not involved!
So we can reschedule this to there.
Well, I'm not sure we can do it. Yeah, but if he says... That's true. All right, Africans.
No, no. That's fine. An agreement we can live with.
I think we can commit to that. That'll be fine.
Okay.
What about you? What do you think?
Yeah? Yeah. No. Maybe.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Okay.
Well...
Got it.
Yeah. Back to New York. Broker that deal.
So we can reschedule this to there. Yes, right.
Well, I'm not sure we can do it. Yeah, but yes. He says... That's true. South Africans.
No, no, that's fine.
Yeah.
An agreement we can live with.
I think we can
Got
commit
it.
To that. That'll be fine. What about you? What do you... think?
Yes? Yeah.
All right.
No. Maybe. We'll see.
All right, listen up. That was Doug. He's on his way, and he's not happy.
What do you mean? He's on his way here?
Our offices got turned over in New York, and he's worried about a leak. He's coming up here to tie up.
Oops.
Sorry. Good one. They're only yen. Not worth anything since the market crash. Not even worth the effort to pick him up.
And he's saved.
The offices got hit. By who? The feds?
Who cares about the offices? What's this tie-up loose ends thing?
Not exactly sure, but this thing with the ship, maybe someone's onto us.
But what if...
Look, never mind all that. The boss is on his way and things are heating up. We knew that would happen, so just stick to the plan, get this place tightened up, and make sure that this little visit goes off without a hitch. Get moving! Okay. Got it.
Shh. Let's not make a scene.
Who are you? What do you want?
I want to know why you're protecting Sir Casey. How displaced is involved.
No one can see
you. If you don't have to cut your throat, you'll have to cut your neck.
Oh, God!
Let me go.
Yes? Yeah.
No.
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 Maybe. We'll see. Well...
All right, listen up. That was Doug. He's on his way, and he's not happy.
What do you mean? He's on his way here?
Our offices got turned over in New York, and he's worried about a leak. He's coming up here to tie up.
Oops.
Sorry.
Good one. They're only yen. Not worth anything since the market crash.
Not even worth the effort to pick him up.
Penny say.
The offices got hit. By who? The feds? Who cares about the offices? What's this tie up loose ends thing?
Not exactly sure. But this thing with the ship, maybe someone's onto us.
But what if...
Look, never mind all that. The boss is on his way and things are heating up. We knew that would happen, so just stick to the plan, get this place tightened up, and make sure that this little visit goes off without a hitch. Get moving! Yes. Okay.
Shh. Let's not make a... scene.
Who are you? What do you want?
I want to know why your protection is Casey. How displaced is involved.
I won't talk.
You're gonna make me cut your throat and look for the words inside your neck.
Oh, God! Please, let me go.
You're not leaving here alive, Nedge. But if you tell me what I want to know, I can make the end easier for you.
The blackout. We needed to keep Sir Casey safe after the blackout.
And what about the Walsh?
I don't know anything about the Walsh.
You'll have to ask Shetland.
Shetland?
Yeah. She needed more data from Kizzy after the blackouts. But we have everything we...
Shetland knows what you're up to.
Yeah, yeah, he's the boss. He gave the order to bring Zerkezi here.
Where is he now?
He's on his way here now, by helicopter.
That's Nidditch out of the picture, but we have a complication. There's a helicopter inbound. Shetland is aboard.
Doug, why is he coming here?
Either he was coming to see what Nidditch is up to, or our assumptions are wrong.
You still think Shetland's crooked?
I still don't know, and that's what bothers me. Find out what Shetland and Zerkezi are meeting about.
Tell me everything you know and you won't die.
Ow! Okay, what do you want to know?
I don't want to limit your options. Just spill it.
Nidditch! He's protecting this guy, Zerkezi. Some kind of computer genius.
I know that already.
Shetland! Shetland is on his way here.
Why?
I'm not sure. Nidditch and Shetland, it's between them.
Are Shetland and Nidditch in this together? Or is Nidditch acting alone?
I don't know! Nidditch is nuts! Who knows what he's capable of?
Thank you.
something set the sprinklers off. All clear. Who's that? I thought I saw something. I saw something there. Nothing. Better that way.
Nothing could be further from the truth. The juggernaut-like forward motion of the North American tree slug, in the absence of his natural predators, is truly terrifying to behold. Many an entomologist, ignorant of the raw animal power of the slug, has awoken in his tent to find his rare lichen samples partially devoured in only a few short hours.
The lights! Damn it, he's playing with me!
Otomo's microphone, Sam.
Yeah, I'll keep my eyes peeled for the rest.
Here we observe the North American tree slug in its natural habitat.
Stop that! Get that light back on!
Who are you? What do you want?
I want to know why you're protecting Sir Casey. How Displace is involved.
I won't talk.
You're gonna make me cut your throat and look for the words inside your neck.
Oh, God! Please, let me go.
You're not leaving here alive, Nenich. But if you tell me what I want to know...
The Black...
And what about the Walsh? Shetland.
Yeah.
Shetland knows what you're up to.
Yeah.
Where is he now?
He's on his way.
That's Nidditch out of the picture, but we have a complication. There's a helicopter inbound. Shetland is aboard.
Doug, why is he coming here?
Either he was coming to see what Nidditch is up to, or our assumptions are wrong.
You still think Shetland's crooked?
I still don't know, and that's what bothers me. Find out what Shetland and Zerkezi are meeting about.
What the hell was that? I really don't want to be here.
Tell me everything you know and you won't die. I don't want to limit your options. Just...
Nidditch!
I know that already.
Why?
Are Shetland and Nidditch in this...
I don't know!
That's half of Otomo's microphone, Sam.
Yeah, I'll keep my eyes peeled for the rest.
Curious. All clear.
What the?
Ooh.
bug in its natural habitat. This voracious detrivore is considered by many to be simply a snail without a shell.
Are you trying to play with me? I can take it!
Many an entomologist, ignorant of the raw animal power of the slug, has awoken in his tent to find his rare lichen samples partially devoured in only a few short hours. And there are many more kinds of slug, all around us, everywhere. This voracious detrivore is considered by many to be simply a snail without a shell. Here we observe the North American tree slug in its natural habitat. Juggernaut-like forward motion of the North American tree slug, in the absence of his natural predators, is truly terrifying to behold. Nothing could be further from the truth.
There.
Typical. What's wrong now? Okay. You're getting rattled. Just forget it. Damn it! What was that?